The 2015 Sun Belt Conference Football Defensive Student Athlete of the Year is Appalachian State's Ronald Blair. As the anchor of the Sun Belt leading defense, the senior lineman boasts 18 tackles for loss on the season, the highest in the league and 11th in the country. The Mountaineers co-captain turned in perhaps his best performance of the season at now number one ranked Clemson with 8 tackles, 2 sacks, and 2 tackles for loss. He was named Sun Belt Conference Defensive Student Athlete of the Week after recording 7 tackles, 2.5 tackles for loss, and returning an interception 30 yards for a touchdown in triple overtime against Troy. He is only the 5th student athlete in Appalachian State history with 50 career tackles for loss. The 2015 Sun Belt Conference Football Defensive Student Athlete of the Year, Appalachian State's Ronald Blair.